Tah, ciao. Hi everyone. Halo semuanya. Balik lagi ke saluran YouTube Cahayu Azhari. This time I would like to share an experience in teaching a high school student in Taichung. Tapi sebelum kita mulai, let's bring the intro. By the way, ngomongin pendidikan, sebelum kita mulai saya pengen ngangkat sedikit tentang potret pendidikan di Taiwan. Nggak bakal detail dan komprehensif banget, cuma secara umum aja. Taiwan merupakan salah satu negara yang sedang memperjuangkan kemerdekaannya di Asia Timur. Dan mungkin beberapa orang di Indonesia masih mikirnya Taiwan itu bagian dari China. Padahal bukan sama sekali. But we're not talking about that issue today, it's another story. Today, we're talking about Taiwan education in general. Taiwan education marked many good achievements in terms of their quality and their curriculum. Berdasarkan World Education News Reviews, selama 30 tahun terakhir, pendidikan Taiwan itu perkembangannya pesat banget. Dan di tahun 2018, Taiwan dinobatkan sebagai negara dengan tingkat efektivitas pendidikan yang terbaik di peringkat 17 dari 50 negara yang di-assessed atau di-review oleh Worldwide Educating for Future Index atau yang biasa disebut WEFFI. Sebenarnya, sistem pendidikan di Taiwan gak terlalu jauh-jauh beda banget sih kayak di Indonesia. SD 6 tahun, SMP 3 tahun, SMA 3 tahun, dan bahkan SMA-nya di sini pun ada juga yang kejurusan kayak SMK di Indonesia. Abis itu, kelanjutannya pun sama, ada perguruan tinggi dan juga pasca sarjana. Tapi yang agak sedikit berbeda yaitu adalah kalender akademik di sini. Di sini karena mereka ada yang namanya summer vacation, yaitu bulan Juli dan Agustus, mereka akan libur selama 2 bulan penuh, secara general. Oh ya, di sini bahasa pengantarnya menggunakan Chinese Mandarin Traditional. Kekerenan pendidikan Taiwan ini menarik mahasiswa asing yang ingin belajar di negara ini, termasuk saya. Berdasarkan Ministry of Foreign Affairs MOFA Taiwan, di tahun 2016 ada sekitar 5.000 pelajar yang datang dari Indonesia untuk menjadi pelajar di Taiwan. Nah, saya rasa itu aja info mengenai pendidikan di Taiwan secara general. Kebetulan hari ini saya dan teman-teman saya di kelas Climate Change Policy berkesempatan untuk mengajar murid-murid SMA di salah satu sekolah di Taichung mengenai carbon emission trading. Ini dia lokasinya. Kita langsung cabut ke sana ya.
Udah ada di depan SMA-nya dan tadi naik bus. Ini dia SMA-nya. Jadi SMA ini namanya adalah NCHU Affiliated High School. Jadi ini adalah SMA yang bekerja sama dengan
National Chongqing University.
Bisa dilihat gedungnya itu udah keren banget. Jadi sebelum kita masuk nanti kita harus menyerahkan health examination yang udah kita isi sebelum kita masuk dari sini. Dan setelah ini kita akan ada briefing dulu sama profesor. Setelah briefing baru saya akan rekam lagi. Jadi langsung kita ke dalam aja ya. Say hi everybody.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm videoing just for the memory.
Is it your own camera?
Yeah.
Oh. So coffee rise.
Almost finished the class.
Xie xie, xie xie. I'm fasting, xie xie.
And I can always try to go up.
At the beginning, we'll do the introduction. And we know that you are in four teams, right? Team 1 will be here. Team 2 and Team 3 will be in the next room. And Team 4 will be in a small meeting room down the hall. Actually, they are in different teams, the country names. So, Vietnam team, Egypt team, Canada team, and this is UK team. And then after that, we'll return to this main room. We'll enjoy some refreshments and drinks. Yay!
Yay!
Nah, untuk lebih simpel dan jelasnya, jadi gini, kita mahasiswa dibagi 4 tim. Tiap tim mahasiswa bakal didatengin tim siswa per negara tadi. Jadi yang rolling bukan kita, tapi mereka. Tiap tim dikasih waktu 5 menit untuk presentasi. dan kebetulan saya tim 4, kebagian kelas paling kecil dan di ujung.
So now let's begin the introduction. Mr. Su, over to you.
So they are taking my classes right now. They are coming from 6 countries. Okay, so today they will be my teaching assistant. It's very glad to see all of you again.
More than 6. More than 6.
So I hope you... More than 6?
Yeah, correct. More than 6.
7. Okay. Don't speak too loud.
Okay, Iris and I come from Taipei and study in some kind of international program.
I'm Sinan. I'm from Germany. I'm 25. My husband is Sam Cooking. I'm very delighted to be here.
My name is Rose Kita, a student in Forestry Department and from Indonesia.
My name is Christina. I'm also from Germany and I'm studying Three-Continental Master. I'm Simone. I'm also from Germany and I'm also doing the same program as them.
I'm Jessie and I'm from Taiwan and I'm major in medicine architecture in NCMQ.
My name is Mike. I'm from Indonesia. My study is international agribusiness.
My name is Minhasus in the Department of Forestry. I am from Pakistan.
I'm Levi. I'm from St. Lucia, focused on agritourism.
My major is agribusiness.
I'm from Vietnam. I'm a student in Kapatari University of Venice.
Hello everyone, my name is Azhar. I'm from Indonesia.
I am studying International Master Program of Agriculture, focusing in consumers research and marketing. And this is my second year and glad to be here. Thank you very much.
Go!
To present.
So we are going to present to the next room. We will have a.
We are going to present at.
No, Canada. Canada
team.
They are doing.
I don't know. It's okay, Levi. Which room?
Okay.
So this day is kind of rainy, but it's still good. Jadi kita hari ini akan ngajar di SMA. So we are here. Okay, you can see the roof.
Okay, let's start. Okay.
The global temperature about pre-industrial level, which is below 2 degrees Celsius. So that's pretty much of it of our presentation. Thank you so much.
Yeah. What's your name? Max?
Max.
M-A-X.
Yeah.
Max from England. Thank you for all.
So we just finished to present and we are going back to the main room as the refreshing time.
Presentations were excellent. Presenters were very articulate.
And very nervous.
Make us understand about that educational environment.
Wow, they are so intelligent. Like I was like, oh my god.
They want to learn more. They show their eagerness.
And you will be a better group in the future.
If you want to say something, feel free to say that.
Say hi.
Okay.
Hey.
So there's pearl milk tea over there for everyone.
Excuse me.
Wow.
Hi, say hi. No, I'm fasting. I cannot eat and drink, so sorry, but it's okay. Thank you very much.
What is fasting?
Fasting is like I cannot eat the whole day. Yeah.
Only at night.
Yeah. This is my last day.
Okay.
So why are you fasting?
Because this is like a holy month for Muslim. Yeah.
I get it.
Yeah.
Again. Format
array. And also. No, I just want to record. Oh, what is it? Is it like a cream cheese?
Yes.
Oh god. Okay, they give us this.
My students.
Oke, kita udah selesai ngajarnya dan teman-teman udah pada pulang, ada yang naik motor dan juga ada yang naik bus, dan saya juga harus pulang naik bus nyusul mereka. So, bye-bye. Ya, balik lagi bersama saya di Research Room. Makasih banyak yang udah mau nonton, dan video selanjutnya ditunggu minggu depan ya. Bye-bye.